Happy Wednesday. Today, I am super duper excited because today starts my wedding Wednesdays. And I am pumped because I just can't wait to share this wedding journey with you. It's going to be so much fun. We're going to go over all of my wedding planning and the process of it all and everything that I can try to record, I am going to try to record. Every Wednesday that I have something that has to do with my wedding planning, I am going to post a Wedding Wednesday video. It's not going to always be every single Wednesday because I'm not going to be doing something for my wedding every single week. I hope that for a while it'll be able to be pretty steady, but I would imagine it'll probably be more around like every other week. But really, I'm making no promises with Wedding Wednesday because I don't know when I'm planning everything and I don't know how everything's gonna go. But if you have any suggestions or anything that you want to see for Wedding Wednesdays, please, please, please comment down below because I am very excited to share this with you guys, and I think it'll be even better if you let me know what you would like to see. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Today is going to be the very first day of my bridal series. So I'm super duper excited because today I'm going to my very first bridal show, and it's like this big convention where you get to go and look at all of these venues and different like catering companies and flower companies and all of these things, and you get to go and get phone numbers and cards and all this stuff, and it's gonna be really exciting. And I'm hoping to vlog through it so you guys can see it. It's going to be crazy. There's gonna be a lot of brides there. But I wanted to take you on this journey with me because I'm really excited to share my wedding planning with you guys. So I'm really excited. This marks the first real day that I am taking my wedding planner out. And I'm going to open it up and put business cards in there and all kinds of fun stuff. And I am very, very excited. So I hope that you guys are ready for this journey. And here we go. This is so exciting.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you getting married?
We are.
Well, congratulations.
Yeah, go ahead and take that pin.
And we've added a barber to our service, so we will be doing grooming, and manscaping and all that too, along with the bride.
I love that.
We've got a permanent makeup gal, which is getting her makeup done. She does the permanent makeup, so we kind of...
That's awesome.
So how you doing? Congratulations, you guys getting married.
Thank you, we sure are.
But I explained a little bit, we're doing all this different as we do with the guys and the brides. You know, the girls are getting their hair cut and makeup done. If you and your party get their hair and their beards trimmed, whatever, we can do that for you too. All right.
So just pick them up and look underneath there and
samples, sugared bacon, get fit for the wedding.
That the bride says makes her feel like a bride and feel beautiful. We all want to feel beautiful, right? At Jillian's, you can find the perfect dress, the dress of your dreams, from simple elegance to elaborately embellished gowns. Jillian's will help you find your perfect dress.
We're still waiting on a few of them, but they have to
look better than normal, and they do look, they look very beautiful back there. What's your name?
Darcy.
Hope.
Tiffany.
Danielle.
Anna.
Anna.
Mallory.
Mallory. Okay, let's give these brave girls a big round of applause for being up here. Okay, the game that we're going to play right now is called Take It. You ever heard of it? It's called Take It. I'm going to throw out some names of some items, and then you have to go get that item. Put it on and bring it back, or bring it back and put it on, or just bring it back from anywhere in this building, okay? So, yeah, you have to take it from somewhere. That's why the game's called Take It. Yeah, you gotta take it from somewhere. Can't take it from yourself, okay? So, the first thing I wanna ask you, Jeff, you got some music? Okay, when I write, say what this is, you take off and go get it and get back in that seat as quick as you can. You got it? All right, the first thing you're gonna take is car keys. You know you make your own first one easy for you. Okay. The next one we're going to do, boy, that's a hard one right there. We'll do it anyway. Okay. You ready, Jeff? All right. The next thing, item I need, go take a belt.
Through the first round.
Okay, you ready? I'm gonna have you girls go over there on the other side, okay?
I want a prize.
Paparazzi is moved here to the booth.
Ooh, these are pretty.
We're gonna ask, can you put the chairs up first? Okay.
These are gorgeous earrings.
Should be. But we're not going to do that. We're going to let you play the same game the girls played, okay? But this time we're going to ask for some different things. So, now, listen, if these guys go after something, ladies, and that's it, you have to get them from ladies, women. You can't get none of this stuff from the men. So don't be so generous to hand it out there. Make them ask for it, okay? That makes it too easy. All right, the first thing you guys are going to go after, red lipstick. Take off.
Oh, dear.
Red lipstick.
Oh boy.
All right, we got our three guys. You try. Oh, I forgot to tell you, you gotta wear it. Okay.
Just told good try. You where you got it from. That was impressive.
I went right straight to Tanner and Josie.
For watching, and I hope that you really enjoyed watching the first video from my wedding series. I hope you're excited for more to come, and I didn't really get to film an outro, so I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching.